It is great to be back to the Values Voters Summit, the greatest gathering of conservative pro-family Americans in the nation.